two full partial boarding orders. Those passengers seated in row 1 to 15 will board by the aero bridge, and those passengers seated in row 16 to 30 will board downstairs by the rear door. Thank you.
We're at the airport and we're about to head off to go to the WHITSUNDAYS. So we just got to Airlie Beach to our apartment. And it is incredible. So you walk in, and then this is the view firstly. Holy shimoly. And you kind of have the seating area there. And the kitchen. There's like a raw laundry and everything back there. And then back here. And there's a big old bed. And then we have a walk-in closet. And a big bathroom. And then the best thing, obviously, is the balcony with the view. Oh my god. Have a look.
Which path, north?
Me too. Speechless. Thanks for the translation. I'm just watching my Snap story. Anyway, so we've just been taking pictures here because we just can't get enough. And we're only here till Sunday, so just a couple of days, so we just have to soak it all in. Oh my gosh, I could sit here all day. But we're heading to the pool right now, which is right back there. By the way, we're in the Sea Star apartment. Just came back from the pool and now off to explore Airlie Beach. Airlie Beach?
Airlie Beach.
Or Airlie Town? Airlie? Something
Airlie
like that.
Airlie Beach City downtown.
View? Today's a very exciting day. Since we arrived at the Airlie Beach yesterday, we went right to the reception and booked a wicked tour to the WHITSUNDAYS. It was pretty much the last one available, so we were very lucky. And yeah, it's about to start. Today is Friday, counting the days, and we are going out to see the WHITSUNDAYS. We're super, super excited! That's how excited we are.
enjoying the view.
We'll be right back.
We had an amazing trip yesterday. We went on the
Bye, let's go. Okay, number one.